So just finally, a really interesting thing that you always talk about is data sets. So talk to me about this and what are some of the more interesting data sets that you've been learning and talking about more recently?
You're doing good compared to who?
Is that a question or a statement?
That's the data set.
That's the data set. So what is it like not comparing
No,
yourself
you're
to
doing
others?
good. You're doing good in life compared to who?
Compared to someone not doing as good as me.
Perfect. Then compare yourself to a higher standard and you'll keep pushing. That's what I've been learning. Anytime I feel like I'm absolutely crushing the game, I just have to evaluate compared to who. Keeps me grinding. That's the data set.
I'll take that on board. I appreciate that.
It wasn't for you. It was
No, it's good.
a
That's
sentence
how
that
I am.
I've been quoting that sentence.
That's what I've been thinking recently. I always think I'm crushing it, but then I put myself in an environment where I'm
And it's not even,
the lowest in the
and you
group.
know what it is? It's not even comparison. It goes back to what I mentioned before. It's role modeling. It's identifying what is the potential availability. So if you think you're crushing, if you think your bull run's going well, if you think your portfolio's crushing, if you think your business is doing great, if you think your physique's at the next level, compared to who?
Keep leveling up.
Always.
How can people get in touch with you, follow you,
You'll
be a
see
part of everything you're doing?
you'll see me on the internet.
See you on the internet?
Yes.
Perfect. Thank you so much for coming on. It's
Thanks
been
for having
so
me.
great chatting with you. Really appreciate all your insight, especially about the ETF, because that's coming.
I'll see you at the Bitcoin halving.
I'll see you on the other side of the harvest.
Let's do it.
Thanks for coming on. Guys, if you enjoyed the show, please don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe because we're going to be doing a lot more of this crypto content. We'll see you next week.